Well, good evening, everyone. I love this night. Thank you for coming. Your children have worked very hard over many months now, preparing for this evening's show. I know you're going to enjoy it. So I welcome you officially on behalf of our Board of Trustees, the administration, the faculty, and the students of Mystic Valley Regional Charter School to our annual holiday show. Just a couple of quick housekeeping tasks, as we say each year. First of all, cell phones, if you would please put them on silent. That helps the prevent some of the distractions. There's enough distractions already. The second is, as we did last year, because obviously the size of our audience and the limited space, we need to ask that you remain in your seats to take photographs. Now, to help you with that, again this year, we have asked Paul Hammerson if he would be here to videotape and to take still photographs of the show this evening. That will be available to you online. So after the concert, we will be sending you a link by email so you can access all the photographs professionally done for this evening's show. Well, at this time, I am very pleased and honored to be able to introduce to you, though he needs no introduction, our Honorable Mayor, Mayor Gary Christensen, who would like to greet you this evening. Mr. Mayor.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Gary Christensen, and I'd like to welcome you to Jenkins Auditorium here at Malden High School. I must admit, I was surprised to be asked to give the welcoming statement tonight because I had done it last year. And then I remembered I was the guy that said all of your parking tickets would be abated. So now I know why I'm back before you tonight. So the only thing I have to qualify, though, is therefore tonight, because someone last year asked me to abate a ticket from a different event that occurred 6 months later. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been mayor now 4 years, and I have to admit one of my greatest pleasures has been getting to know the students across our great city. And I know all of the focus today is on MCAS and PAC, but let me tell you, tonight you're going to see a different way of what makes these students exceptional. Have a happy and safe holiday season. Go Eagles!
You know, this is a season of peace. But the reality is what we tend to see in the evening news for too long has been anything but peace. That's why evenings like this are so important. This is an opportunity for us, all of us, to escape. We're walking away a bit from the realities of the world around us. And this evening, we get to celebrate the innocence of youth. So this is more than just a show. This is a time to actually celebrate innocence in a time of peace. So sit back, enjoy this evening. The students are well prepared. At this time, I would ask that the Mystic Valley Regional Charter School Chorus, would you come out, please? And they're going to lead us in a rendition of the Star Spangled Banner, please.
Thanks for
Well, once again, welcome. Welcome to the annual Mystic Valley Regional Charter School Holiday Show. Forgive me if this is a repeat for those of you that may have seen the first half of the show, but a couple of quick announcements, a couple of quick housekeeping tasks. First of all, if you have your cell phones with you, if you would please silence them, it helps to keep some of the distraction down. The second is, if you are wanting to take photographs, I ask that you do so from your seats. Like last year, we have hired a professional photographer who is taking both video and still shots that will be available to you through a link that we'll make available to you by email. So those will be online this evening. So this evening is an important night in the life of Mystic Valley. And as I said at the first half of the show, that this is a season of peace. And yet, as you are well aware, as we watch the news, it seems to be anything but peace in our world today. That's why an evening like this is so important. This is an opportunity for us as adults, as family members, to escape, to put away or put aside, at least temporarily, the issues of the world and the problems that might surround us. And tonight we get to enjoy and relish in the innocence of youth. That's what tonight's about. Our boys and girls have worked very hard over many weeks now and months to prepare for this evening show. I know you're going to enjoy it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you. At this point, I would ask that the Mystic Valley Regional Charter School Chorus come and sing their rendition of the Star Spangled Banner. If you would please rise as they sing.
Through the perilous Thank you. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Well, before they break into an encore, there are a couple of there are a number of people that we need to thank that makes an evening like this possible. There's a number of folks, so if you bear with me before we conclude. First of all, we're going to thank the city of Malden, the Honorable Mayor Gary Christensen for coming this evening, this earlier. For Mystic Valley parent Ron Cochran. Ron, thank you for your help in helping making this possible. Principal Brown and the Malden High School team for allowing us to use this wonderful facility, the partnership that we have in the city of Malden. Paul Hammersley, thank you, Paul, up in the balcony for doing the photography, the video taping, as well as our own Mystic Valley facilities team, Greg Kennan and his team. They'll be here much later than anyone else tonight, wrapping things up and still putting things away long probably after we're in bed. So thank you, Greg, and your team. Now for the musicians, we want to thank Sarah and Kimberly. These young ladies have been behind the piano. If you would stand, have been behind the piano for us for the past 3 years. The reality is, they're graduating this year. So here's what they told me: if they get a rousing round of applause, they may consider coming back as alumni to play next year. So what do you say? All right, you're committed now. So you have to go. Thank you. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Kimberly. Wonderful job. The aesthetic aspect of Mystic Valley is equally as important as the academic. And so the members that are involved to make that possible this evening and throughout the year, starting with our art directors, Ms. Mayo and Ms. Glennon, if you would come out. Thank you. Our lower school art teachers helped decorate the stage and the aesthetics this evening. Thank you very much. Joining them are our music directors of the lower school, Mr. Doyen and Mr. Taylor. Thank you. Well, on behalf of Mystic Valley's faculty team, we do wish you a happy holiday, a very Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. Thank you for coming. Good night.